Hold on, Fooner. This supposed to be a football break, guys. Knucklehead Chris playing some kind of weird baseball song. I think we got a chance of song, guys. Come on her now. Get in! What do we got?
Yes! That's more like it.
Yeah! Harry's headbanger! Hey, everybody! Welcome to the Break Pass! There's Marty and Dom, my good friend Adam Bob. We got Pete, the Troth. Mike, the Fox, the Praying Man. Praying for all you guys to get some big boons. Scorch Dicka, the barbecue spare ribs. Food. Look at that shiny forehead of Steve Folsom. And guys, thank you for being the boom. Golf claps all around, too. Everybody got those payments in on time. Thank you so much. We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles. Located in Northeast Ohio, the home of Big Money Hit Line Breaks. We're going to need Spidey to come on up. And we are good to go, guys. What's up? I'm Chris, along with K-Bomber SEC. Kevin's in the chat. We are located in Northeast Ohio. And thank you guys so much. We're the Crizzit folks out here. Thank you guys for your bids. Good luck to everybody. This is Contenders Release Day. We're at 10:03 on the 6th. And what is that thing telling me? I think that thing telling me I need to upgrade to the new Windows, but I love my old Windows the way they are. Anyway, guys, thank you so much. Good luck. Couple quick things I want to run through. The place that you see us broadcasting right here is Ustream. We only broadcast here right now. So if you haven't yet, we invite you guys to follow us here. If you there's a little button in there you can click. We also have a Facebook page. If you guys are out there, give us a thumbs up. We're getting close to 500, so if you haven't yet, it'd be awesome for a thumbs up. We also have Twitter and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks. Our YouTube page, guys, all the videos get uploaded there, but you can also find them in Ustream right here. As soon as I save them, they're available for you to watch. Our website is bomberbreaks.com. We have 10 teams left, or a couple less than that. Make sure you use the discount code BOOM. The link is in the chat there to our Contenders full case number 2 on our website. So we're doing 2 full cases, and then the rest of our cases we have planned right now for our eBay store. If you guys are interested in doing a division-style break later on, like a half-case division, we can throw out prices of that. But right now the plan is to set doing by team in our eBay store from here on out, which will be tomorrow night, Friday night, and Sunday night. So it'll be a lot of contenders. Tonight we had one, and then Thursday, Friday, and Sunday. Yeah, so that makes up our 4 cases that we pre-ordered. So. Anyway, 8 teams left, I guess, at this point, so thank you guys in advance if you're jumping in on that one. Multi-team cards, we're going to roll the dice to see who gets those, left side or right side. If there's an autograph that's a dual or a numbered card, we'll do a separate roll. But if you own both of the teams or 2 out of the 3, then it'll be your card. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. Shipping, guys, I'm going to have break nights tonight, tomorrow, and Friday. So on Saturday, my goal is to combine everything together and get it shipped out on Saturday. At the latest, it'll get in the mail on Monday. But if there's a card you want to scan or a picture of, message us on eBay, or you can always email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. And each day that we're live, guys, I share an email where if there's a discount code I want to share, I'll toss that into your inboxes. Don't want to spam you guys. I want to provide some value in there. So there's everything that's happening on our break pad, what's upcoming breaks, discount codes from time to time, and upcoming product releases. National Treasures, of course, baseball is here on Friday night. Tomorrow night, we got a nice quadruple half case of baseball product. Jerseys, baseballs, cards. It's going to be really nice. High-end kind of stuff. And then we also have Bowman's Best. Our last case of that's going to be auctioned tomorrow. All right, let's pick our case, guys. Good luck, everybody. Let's pick one of these 3 cases. We're going to open and do a half case tonight. The other half will probably be tomorrow's case. The other half, tomorrow, eBay auction. So, all right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, roll the dice. We'll see which case we shall open. All right, the bottom one. Case 5, 6 was the bottom one. All right, so we'll open this guy up right here. The other 2 we'll save for another time. All right, let me run through your teams and your names, guys. Again, thank you for getting those payments in on time. You guys are awesome. And let me see what we got. All right, MXMitch1_79. Good luck to those Bills. Dolphin 13, Dolphin with the Dolphins. 3 times Dolphin, man. It's got to be a good. I'll throw a good start, fastball right down the middle there for the Dolphins. Mickle Mash, what's up, Max? Good luck to your Jets, man. 1 shot, Patriots, Brownies, Texans, and the Falcons. Good luck to you, man. S. Welms, welcome to the break pad. The Eagles are yours. Swift, Swift, 9356 HQM. Welcome to the Right Pen tonight. The Redskins and the Packers are yours. GNB 2121. How about them Cowboys? Jono, how about them Giants? John Serino, welcome in, man. The Ravens and the Saints are your Setco. Good to see you, Setco, man. I appreciate you as always. I appreciate all you guys, but Setco, you got the Bengals. Who are they? Titans, Panthers, Chargers, and the Seahawks. G Joe, 7040, welcome to you, man. The Steelers are yours tonight. Also, why did I just have a G.I. Joe flashback? That's awesome. Sergeant Slide, freaking Vipers, all those quiz characters. Old School Bobber, 24 with Burst. Wait a minute, Old School Bobber. I recognize that eBay ID. Mike B, is that yours? Mike, you got the bear. You told me you had the bear, so good luck, my man. Hero Worship, Tom, good luck to those Lions. Vikings next year. Kevin, good luck to your Vikings, man. Haggerts, good luck to those Colts. C.A. Heiser, good luck to the Jaguars. Russ Barbie, good luck to those Bucks. 8030, Brian, good luck to those Chiefs, man. Gagoots, Rams, and the Raiders are yours. Gagoots, good luck to you, my man. 8785, Darren. Hey, Darren! Holy cow! Good to see you, man. The Broncos are all yours tonight. G's, 123987 with the Cardinals. Good luck to you, man. And 11-11 longboards. 49ers. 11-11 longboards. If I get to California, I'm going to get on one of those longboards. Oh, congrats. Thank you guys all. Good luck. Let's pick our six boxes and tell me to get ripping. And good luck, everyone. We hit 72 total in our first case. So we actually had six autographs in every box. All right, man. Sorry to be so energetic. I'm energized tonight. Always fun. I gotta be energized to open this stuff. There's no other way to do it. All right, guys. Odd, I'm gonna take boxes from, let's see. I gotta roll the dice a few times, so let's have some fun. Odd number, I'm gonna take columns. Even number, I'm gonna take rows. So we'll start with that. Odd columns, even rows. All right, so we're gonna take rows. Wonderful. So I'll either take the top two rows or the bottom two rows. Odd top, even bottom rows. And of course it's even, I gotta dig down. We're gonna do rows, so that means the rows, four boxes. So these top four are not in the break. They're not in, they're gonna go back into the case. These four are not in the break. They're gonna go back in the case. Okay. And if I misfigured this out, and I did misfigure it out. Okay, I did misfigure it out. So here's the deal, the bottom four are gonna be in. I forgot there's 12 boxes. I thought there were 16. Quiz and knucklehead. All right, we know these four are going to be in. We'll just roll the dice again. I told you we're going to have some fun. These four are in. Yep, boom. One, two, three, four. I'll get it right the next time. All right, you guys see I got a stack of four on the right, a stack of four on the left. Odd. We'll pick two from the left. Even, I'll pick two from the right. It's an even four. We'll pick two from the right. Odd, I'll pick the top two. Even, I'll pick the bottom two. And that's an even other, and boy, even Stevens. So the bottom two from this stack, those top two back into the case. These four on the left, back in the case. Back in the case. Those two in the break along with those other four. So wow. we finally got there. We made a few left turns and a few right turns and went around a couple of those roundabouts, as they have all over the place up here in Northeast Ohio. I don't know if they have roundabouts where you guys live, but why is it everybody forgets how to drive when they hit one of those roundabouts? You guys know what I'm talking about? Roundabouts. You just gotta yield. You don't have to stop when you come up to one. And then when you go around them, you gotta make sure you accelerate when you go around the circle, because you get other people thinking they can jump in front of you, so they'll gas it and then they'll try to jump out. And I mean, it's just a crazy mess, aren't it? Roundabouts are the crazy, the knuckleheadest thing. And some of these roundabouts up here have freaking stoplights in them too. What? Just go drive halfway around the circle and hit a stoplight, and then you got to make sure you're in the right lane in that roundabout. That's crazy. I know exactly. Charles, what's a roundabout? What's it for? Why not just put a stop? That's a regular intersection, though. What is this for? I tell you what, it's the same thing. I'm probably the only one that ever... Does anybody else have issues when they drive? That's the only time I get fired up is when I'm driving, but I try not to show it. Because there's a lot of knuckleheads out there that'll jump out of their car and stuff. This is the eBay break. eBay half case. Contenders number two will go on at about 10:45 is what I'm looking at right now. And then we'll close off the night with the contenders pick your team break. If guys want to do the other half of this case in division style, Kevin, what do you think as far as getting more of this product? If we did divisions tonight, we had somebody ask before, I'd be fine with it as long as we can get more. We have to pick up another case, but I think we can. I'm sure our local guy has one. He likes to gouge us, though. That's what he likes to do. So anybody that picks up a team, the teams that are left, I'll run through those again, but they are 20% off. Just use that discount code BOOM. Use the discount code BOOM, Ernie. Right now, the Falcons, Ravens, Bengals, Broncos, Texans, Colts, Patriots, and the Giants. Checklists are out. And in the first case, what we did, there were three teams left, and we did a random for the last three. And believe it or not, I think every team got a hit. But one of the last, actually, the 49ers. Mike Crick picked up the Niners, too. Okay, good deal by Mike there on the Niners. They had a printing plate, 101. But, man, our first case, we had Gurley, Amari Cooper. And then Kevin White autograph was in there. Two cracked ice, a printing plate, 101. Langford was a short print, a variation type of deal. Hit a collegiate of Melvin Gordon, numbered to 28. Our cracked ice was numbered to 23. And one redemption was an ice. Cracked ice redemption, I think, was, one of the random teams left. The Colts. Philip Dorsett was a cracked ice. I'm pretty sure he was the Colts were in the random and the last three and the cracked ice hit. Got somebody that was here. Am I saying that right? Dead man's curve. Twinkie man, how do you know about that, man? That's a Darren. That is definitely. I've never had to drive that. Dead Man's Curve is it's an interstate. It's like, imagine this, interstate going directly to Lake Erie, and then you got to do pretty much a due east. You got to go due east, or else you go right into the lake, right? So. You got people driving 65 to 75 to 80, and they got to take a sharp right turn so they don't drive right into the water. Definitely don't want to be driving into the water of Lake Erie. So nobody else has ever had to deal with a roundabout. Darren, you know what a roundabout is, right? They gotta have those out in Colo. Mike, you did get the that's right. You got the Colt, man. Awesome. Come on, Darren. Are you afraid of heights? Come on, man. Oh, I see an ice. I see one right there. Oh, the baby. That's got to be a nice drive, though. Every summer, just get away, hop in the car. That's, man, I've been wanting to do a solo road trip myself, but I can't stop the car brakes. I can't stop it. Oh my gosh. Mike, you hit a card for $30. It's already sold for $200. Man, people are crazy. I mean, any cracked ice. Wow. Well, we're going to have one in here for you guys tonight at least. A friend of mine opened a case of this, and he got 6 cracked ice autographs. So I know some of these cases are chock full of them. Hopefully this is one. Okay. Darren, you know I'm talking about this. Yeah, everybody forgets how to drive when they get them to get to the roundabouts. Jonna, did you miss my tantrum on roundabouts? I have to take one every single time I go home. I love it when people literally, like, they stop. There's nobody coming around the corner, but they stop. It's a complete stop, you know? I mean, it's actually more dangerous to stop before you get to those if nobody's coming. Like, you want to get in and out of that roundabout as quickly as you can. And I love those that come up to a crawling stop. You're going around, like, imagine you're going around the roundabout. And then you got people that just want to gun it right in front of you. They think they can make it. How about the multi-lane ones, guys? With a stoplight. Any of those? I like these half casers a lot better, but I'm going to do a full case for you guys next. So let's fill that second half case, guys. Again, we can try to fill it up with a random at the end, whatever teams are left. I guarantee you there's some teams left that are going to bring the boom. That's just the way it goes. That's the way it goes. Mike with a little London reference. Woo! Man, and then add to the fact that you got to drive in the wrong side of the car, right? That would be completely erroneous. I'm gonna put the hat back up. Holy deep breath, just knocked over the box back there. That's awesome. So Mike, you threw a carrot out there. Oh, Charles, my goodness. Should I get onto Google Earth and check these roundabouts out? London and Kuwait. Charles, thank you. If you were over there serving, I'm guessing that you were serving our country over there. So thank you for that, man. But if you're on vacation too, that's cool. Josh's service. I know we got several guys, several vets that join us, and we can't thank you enough, guys. Cannot thank you enough. Uh-oh, don't be doing that, my silliness. All right, no cards got clipped there. So Europe is full of those things. Mike, that's great. Big roundabouts in Italy, anywhere in Europe. Hell, the ones in Baghdad are awesome. You just power through because you have a gun.
How'd I do, guys? I got a voiceover gig tomorrow for a construction company here. We're doing a video kind of like How It's Made. Anybody in the chat a fan of those shows? How It's Made? I wasn't even familiar with them because I don't watch TV except for sports. So anyway, they had me watch them. So it's kind of a slow narration, you know, I gotta pronunciate very well, which I always try to do for you guys. But it's gonna be kind of cool. They're showing how they pour this special concrete down in Florida. They're doing some big old giant hotel in Florida, Cleveland Construction Company. And they have a bunch of awesome video coverage of it. So they got me doing the voiceover for it tomorrow. Roundabouts for bicycles in Colorado. Man. Darren, I was really thinking about moving there when I retire, but that sounds pretty complicated as a retired person. This is the eBay Contenders. You're perfect timing. eBay Contenders is now our website, has a full case, pick your teams. Still eight teams to go. As of last check. All right, good luck, guys. I've got three stacks ready to begin. Should have 36, anywhere between 30 and 36 autographs. If this is like our first case, we're going to see 36 autographs. We hit 71 grass plus a 1,500 point card in our first case, which is a full pick your case. Teams that remain, I have the Falcons, Ravens. Falcons 44, Ravens 47, Bengals 28, Broncos 36, Texans and the Colts 36, Patriots 39, Giants 31. Those are the teams that are left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's with the discount code BOOM. Make sure you use that discount code BOOM. All right, let's begin. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. We got lots of. So I gotta go on to Google Earth. Let's go to Google Earth and check out these roundabouts. Dude, I always do, John. I literally do. I'll mix in a Harry, like I'll flare out a little flurry, Harry, and then I said that was terrible, guys. We gotta do that one over. I put the syllable in the wrong syllable. I put the emphasis on a wrong syllable. Okay. Terrible. All right, let's get going, guys. Good luck, everybody. ROI contender Matt. First autograph. So Max Williams on card, Rookie Ink for the Ravens, Baltimore, John Storino. John, congrats, number 97 out of 199, Rookie Ink, very nice. Philip Rivers is a banner. Legendary Contenders, Dan Marino. We need one of those signed. Here we go. Vikings. Kevin, congrats. Eric Kendricks.
Let me get my
soft sleeves over here. So I hear the variations do not have helmets in the top left. They just have their logos. So keep an eye out for those. And we only found one in our first case in the whole thing. All right, here we go. Doppers, Jeffrey and Cutler. That car's the other way around on them. And nice. Teddy Bridgewater, playoff ticket. Vikings next year. 52 out of 199. Nice. Flacco pennant. Curtis Drummond. Houston. Texans, one shot. Curtis Drummond autograph for the Texans. MVP, Peyton Manning. Eagles, baby, Jordan Hicks. And that is a playoff ticket, 003 out of 199. Eagles. S. Welms, congrats. Playoff ticket. Leonard Williams and Nelson Aguilar. So here we go. Let's roll the dice. Odd, I'll go the team on the left. Even, we'll go the team on the right. And that is a six, an even six. So the teams will go on the right. Let me grab a little card here.
Now, if they're numbered, we'll do a separate dice roll. And if they're autographed, we'll put them in and we'll do a full randomization.
Gino or Janeo. Don't call me Marquise. Grissom, 193 out of 199 for the Patriots. One shot. Couple early hits for one shot. Dorsett, ROI contender. AJ, I think I can. Yes! He signed it. Jaguars. Jacksonville Jaguars. Hi, Cody. Helmet in the top left corner. A Derek Carr pennant. Card stock on these seem a little bit heavier this year. Just a little bit. I like it. All right, we got a couple of pennants in a row here. Any of these happen to be signed? Forsett and Antonio Brown. We didn't catch any of that. I'm sure there are some that are numbered variations, but not seen any yet. All right, Jacquiske, Sweetheart, and Fuego. 49ers, 11-11 long boards. Got you one for your Niners. We'll work on getting that Joe Montana for you. Oh, there's a tandems for the Steelers. Uh-oh. That's backwards. MVP, Tom Brady. Hey, Tom, sign that card. It's numbered to 199, though. We'll take it. One shot. Da-na-na, da-na. 121 out of 199 for the Pats. Nice short print, Tom Brady, Jamal Charles pennant. Brady pennant piece. Another pennant coming up here. Brandon Marshall. And guess who it is for the Seahawks? Setco. Thomas Rawls. Boom. Nice one right there. Not a lot of his autographs out there yet. Congrats, Setco. Mariota on the right. So the Titans get that one. ROI contender, Yeldon. Trey McBride. Titans. Autograph on the stick. Setco. Congrats. Mr. McBride. Marcus. Pennant piece. Gus. How about them Cowboys? Gus Johnson. Got one right there for him. GNB 2121. Adrian Peterson, MVP. Stephon, can you dig it? Boom! On card autograph. Can't stop, Kevin.
Vikings next year. Strong.
Nice hit, man. These are upside down, Ernie. Let's turn them around.
Abdullah, or OY contender.
Last little bit from our first two boxes. Montana legendary contender.
Jalen Collins.
Pick 42. Autograph. Hotlanta.
Falcons.
All right, anybody in the break would rather us not. I know, John, I know you don't want your veteran base cards. If anybody does not want their veteran base cards, please message us in eBay. You can tell me in the chat right now, but I'll probably miss it. So if anybody would rather us not. All right, so you know what? Let's just do a quick check. First two boxes. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 autographs so far. Nice.
12 autographs.
I cut to an autograph, too. All right, Des Bryant, pennant piece.
Lyle Collins for the Cowboys. Lyle Collins. GNB back on the board. For Dallas.
Foyce, no Saints that I can remember, man. I just showed them. Tom and John got you guys down for no vets. Colts.
And there's a nice Le'Veon Bell playoff ticket.
84 out of 199.
Steelers.
G-Jo. Congrats. Second playoff ticket. Fitzgerald pennant. And check it out. On the top.
Ronnell Hall, Bucks, Russ Barbie,
and I cut to a redemption autograph, which is going to make somebody happy.
Mariota, ROI contender.
Eli Manning, pennant.
Zach
Zinner.
Lions.
Tom, congrats. Me and you are both rooting for me to say that very good nickname that you coined. Manning and Grayson. Manning on the right. The Rams won, or the right side of the card won. Aguilar, ROI contender.
Holy cow, my stomach is fire.
Chinese Bahi buffet right before coming here. Yowza.
Whew. Cardinals. Marcus Golden.
We're working on that, Johnson.
Jeeves. Got you a hit, though.
Congrats, Jeeves. Ask Jeeves. Are you the original Ask Jeeves guy? Did you come up with that, Cardinals man? Luck pennant piece.
Lorenzo Doss.
87.95. Darren! Is Doss on the team? Congrats, got you an auto. He was a fifth rounder for the Broncos. Cam MVP.
Oh, we've got a valued collector.
We have a redemption.
Valued collector, we have a redemption.
May the Fox be with you all. Here we go. Playoff contenders, rookie ticket, RPS. 238 is the card number. It is Todd Gurley.
Boom! Bring it into focus. Yes! Gagoots! Gaboom! Oh my! Is it the camera? Congrats. Appreciate you guys. Rams brought it strong. Todd Gurley. And I think we got an ice in here, guys. So good luck. There's a Steve Young legendary contender. Not yet. I will see you again. But not yet. Not yet. What was the end of that movie right there? I will see you again, my friend, but not yet. Not yet. As he patted the soil where he buried a couple little, look like wooden sculptures. One of the best movies ever. All right, here we go. But not yet, but yet we shall! Carolina. I don't know, is he the one? Oh my! Heads Carolina, Jody Messina, brought it strong in the brake pad. Funches, boom! Let's just go country song, cracked ice attack.
I never had too much fun.
Chess, Devin, 17-23, cracked. Boom, 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 boom. Ice, ice, baby, too cold. Carolina, set, call, ice. All right. That was pretty terrible, actually. That was not a very good rendition on it. Might get on a blooper reel. Marshall Pennant. Wow. Man, I hit another autograph on the cut. Let's not cut to the autos. Tom Brady, MVP. You're listening to the NFL on Westwood One. Matt Jones, Rookie of the Year. Uh-oh. These redemptions are, they kind of tend to be pretty good players. Let's just see who it is. Let's see who it is, guys. Good luck, everybody. Wow, Funchess was jersey number 2. Yes, it was. Wow. Josh, great eye, man. Josh, you were on it, man. Good luck, everybody. Contenders. Rookie ticket, RPS. Philip Dorsett. Colts, baby. Haggards. Philip Dorsett, RPS. Congrats. Congrats, Haggards. Demaryius Thomas. Pennant. Andrew. Oh, I see another ice, guys. There's more ice. There's more ice. There's more ice. All right, let's turn around. Oh, Tyler Murphy. That was the one I cut to earlier. Tyler Murphy, Steelers are back. Pittsburgh Steelers, G-Joe. Marcus Mariota. Pennant. Man, I am cutting the autographs like crazy now. Cooper and White. Bears on the right. Bears get that one. Good luck, everybody. Got another big one coming. I just know it. Philip Dorsett is not it. Shane Carden. He might be it. He might be. Might be. Oh, Dumpers. Boom. Mini cardboard dick emojo. Read for Dolphers. Old school bobber. Going for my boy, Kevin White.
Mike, 12 of 23. Shane Carden.
Too cold. Ice, baby. Too cold.
Man, awesomeness. All right. Oh, there he is. Malcolm Johnson for the hometown Browns. Come on, sauce leaves. Man, my stomach is rocking right now. Way too much ice cream at the end. One shot cards. More hometown Browns. Cedric Agbeji.
Houdet.
Setco Houdet. Bengals. Cedric Agbeji. Something pretty close to that. Colin Jeffrey. Number to 199. Another one for the Patriots. LeGarrette Blount. 58 out of 199. Playoff ticket. Brady Pennant. Good luck, guys. We're all rolling down the next last two boxes. Le'Veon Bell. Pennant piece. Eric Bouquet of Flowers. Jono! For the G-Men. So far, all helmets in the upper left corner, right, guys? On the autos? Peyton Manning, MVP contender. ROI contender, Devontae. Oh, a redemption. Come on, baby. Good redemption card, please. Tony Romo pennant. All right. May the Fox be with you all. Rookie championship ticket. RPS. S. Sammy, what the? I'm going to spell a word for you. I'm going to spell a number. It's 231. And the card is Philip Dorsett. Indianapolis Colts. Hit a redemption regular, and we got a championship ticket. We also had an ice in the last one for Dorsett. Wowzers. Haggards. Boom! Congrats, guys. That was a good one. Cut to an autograph over there again. JJ Watt, pennant. Lawrence Taylor, legendary contenders. This is the first half of the case. If we don't do the second half division style, then it will go to... championship ticket, Justin Hardy. 28 out of 49. Boom! Falcons, one shot. Wow, Jason, nice, man. Championship ticket out of 49. Number to 199, another Patriots, Julian Edelman. 007, the Bond one of one, number to 199. I think that's three cards numbered now for the Patriots. Flacco pennant. Terrence McGee for Baltimore. Autograph, the LSU man. That autograph looks familiar. Baltimore Ravens. Another one there for John Strino, who hit Max earlier. Rashad, Ravens on the right. Green Beckham, ROI contender. Eric Tomlinson, he's wearing an Eagles uni, but the Texans logo. And check it out, guys, Texans logo, no helmet. That is a variation for the Texans. One shot, boom. One shot, check it out, man. No helmet piece. The Hardy. Ooh, the Hardy one is too. One shot. No helmet piece. So there's a difference right there. some strong action here toward the end. Oh, we got something here. Jets. Big Leonard Williams, rookie ink on the card. 101 out of 199. McComash. McComash. My man, Max, congrats. There it is. Rookie ink of Big Leonard for the Jets. I think we got two of those now, Rams and Saints. Both teams will get one. If that's the case, I think it is. Max, ROI contender. And we've got an autograph, yes, sir, for the Bucks. Rookie of the Year contender, Quan Alexander for the Bucks. Russ Barbie. Gronk and Tom. Beast Mode pennant. All right. Good luck. We got some more ink to go. Murray pennant. Buck! Nice. Ravens bringing strong. John. Sturino. On card. Buck Allen. Boom! Use that code to grab a team, guys. We got seven teams. Let's knock them off the board. Use that discount code, or if you guys want a team and you just want an invoice or can send us direct the PayPal amount, that would work too. Ravens are still there too in a full case. Ravens have been pretty strong. Luck MVP. Mario! Edwards Jr. for the Raiders. Got goods. Edwards Jr. for the Raiders. Cobb, ROI contender. Manning pennant piece. Touchdown Tannis for Green Bay. I'm seeing something here, another numbered card. Okay, Nick Foles. 66 out of 199 for the Rams. Playoff ticket. Let's see, I'll double check. Okay, yeah, those are good. All base, I think Devin Gardner. He assigned a championship ticket. Steelers. G. Joe, congrats. 77 of 99. Devin the Gardener. And right over here is an autograph for the Buffalo Bills. Ron Darby. MX Mitch. Mitch, congrats. Ron Darby is yours. All right, good luck. Oh, I got the last stack here in my hand. May the Fox be with you all. If you'd rather us not send base, let us know in a message. And if you don't get an auto or a numbered card, we're going to throw in a hobby pack. Get a little something in there as well. All Ravens. Great half case for the Ravens. Brashad on card. Boom! Should be some of these younger, him and Kevin White back from injury next year. Hopefully, ring it strong. Good time to get him. Dan Marino, legendary. And that will be the last one. Brashad Perryman. Last one of the half case. All right, my friends, thank you so much for your bids. Good luck if you're out there tomorrow. Check back to see if we do divisions. If you guys are interested in division, it'll have to go after our next break, which is the pick your team. Pick your team. And that'll be a full case coming up next. So stick around, guys. Grab a team. We got a few left. Let me see
who we have left. Falcons and the Ravens. Ravens are still there. Broncos are still there. Texans, Colts, Patriots, Giants. Spidey comes back. We'll set that there. Congrats, guys, on the two icages. Woo! Funchess and Carden. All right. You know what? Let me do a quick review then before we go off. Since we don't have all the teams sold out yet, I'm going to do a quick look at all the autographs from those first six boxes. Two ices. Funchess and Carden. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36 autographs. So again, every box brought out six autographs. Redemptions was Dorsett championship tickets. A Dorsett rookie ticket and a Gurley rookie ticket. We had Gurley and Cooper in the last case that were redemptions. All right, guys, thank you so much. Let me stop and save this one, and we'll get rolling on that pick your team case number two. We can do a random filler for the last few teams, too, if you guys want to wait around, and we'll see if we can't get her done that way, too. Thank you guys so much for joining.